There is a shipwreck, and there is the Miltos.
Thank you. Raptors!
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good.
It was simple. An unarmed merchant ship. You gave that to Poseidon, and then ran us onto the rocks.
We aren't far from Chaos. Someone will find us.
I hope the sharks find you first.
Stop!
Keep the fuck out of this! The captain's going to get what's coming to him.
What has this man done?
What hasn't he done?
Did he offend you, poor, delicate pirates?
Should have never agreed to work with this Malakas. We finally get a job from Xenia, and he sails us into the fucking ground.
How did you end up on this island?
I can explain. I am the captain.
We've heard enough from you, Captain.
I'll hear it from the captain himself.
As I was saying, we got into a great sea battle, which we won, thanks to me, and the victory was so sweet! I didn't notice how close to the rocks we were. A minor accident. Now, if you could just get us back to Chaos...
This man is your captain.
You can only be captain if you got a ship. And he ain't got one no more.
I can make it worth your while if you get me back to Chaos.
Stand aside.
Get out of my way! I'm taking Captain Votarzis back to Chaos.
You'll be sorry you stuck your nose in where it doesn't belong. He's fucked us over too many times. No, the captain won't leave here alive.
Get behind me, and stay close.
By the god!
Some fight, eh? Thank you, stranger. Now, if you can just get me back to Chaos, there's a reward in it for you.
There better be. You've seen what happens to people I disagree with. Let's get to my ship and get you home, then.
What kind of pirate are you? It's nearly as valuable as gold!
Yeah.
The Tarsis!
That's not what I expected.
The Tarsis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malaka. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Family is family. No reward necessary.
No. I am in your debt, your armor, Gotarzes. Give it to her.
But this was father's! It's mine by birthright!
Now!
His armor...
belongs to someone worthy of it. The mighty Not Spartan returns!
Here, take your drachmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling. My purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me. Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. A waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
This is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
I should have enough information now. I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia.